I think the night vision was the most trouble for me. I couldn't see a sign until I got right on it. And if any car was coming at me with headlights on, it was blinding. I was kind of nervous about it. I didn't know what to expect. I'd been through other surgeries and I was a little apprehensive about it, but it went so smooth. I think you can expect good results. You can expect personal treatment, and I think you can expect a warm environment and be treated with loving, tender care, to be honest.